Well, looking ahead, UNC Chapel Hill wants fans in the stands for tomorrow's game against NC State. So the university is using AI technology to help slow the spread of COVID-19. The Reese Innovation Lab on campus built these new health greeter kiosks. They detect if people are wearing masks and are practicing social distancing. It alerts anyone not on their best behavior. The kiosks are installed around Kenan Memorial Stadium at bag check lines, ticket booths, and entrances. Pretty interesting.